everyone. Mic testing, mic testing.
And misal was on our checklist of things to eat.
In a trip which is just hopping to different places where we want to eat. It's more like a food trail rather.
Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Bruise Bums. We're back with another video. Our trip from February, which was to Pune. We rode from Bangalore to Pune non-stop for 860 kilometers in 13 and a half hours. So please check it out. It was really exciting for us to cover that distance, which is now the longest for us as a couple. Even though we both are from Pune, it was exciting for us to rediscover so many new places which we had not seen as tourists. And of course, food. I think food was something that we missed, and there was so much to see in Pune. So please like, share and subscribe to the channel if you have not done so, and we would love for you to comment back. Pune was fun, it was exciting, but it was also not time bound, so we could relax as much as we possibly could. So we hope you like the video, and now to the video.
They are prepping for caramel custard for the day. We are in good luck! Finally! So first is good luck. For good luck.
For good luck. Nice and heavy breakfast for a long day ahead.
Yeah. We crashed really hard yesterday after the ride. And now a nice breakfast. One maska pao and Irani chai. That's like a must. All Punekers and non-Punekers, I think they will agree that good luck is the place to come for that one maska chai. Yum yum. Our masala cheese omelette is here. My bun maska jam is here, my Irani chai is here, and the masala chai is here. Are you happy, Boo? I think if you are in the city, you should buy puffs from Santosh Bakery. I think all Punekers do. And a puff boy?
Yes. And it's still a bakery which uses the traditional wood fire to make it, instead of, you could say, the modern one. So still a very authentic old bakery.
So we are literally in the heart of the city, which is ABC Chowk. Then we are right now at Dagdushet. The videography and photography is not allowed inside. So I can just show you, I'm not sure, not visible. If you ever want to have a nice Maharashtrian thali, I think Hotel Shreyas is the place to go. So let's try some. He kasli bhaji hai?
Amti.
He amti. He? Pandri vatana.
Alu vadi.
Alu vadi.
Alu vadi.
So we are just getting started. Kutla rasa?
Tomato sar.
Tomato rasa.
Tomato sar.
Tomato sar, sorry.
Kushimbir.
Kushimbir. Puri.
Masala puri, sadi puri.
Masala puri, sadi puri.
Chapati.
And chapati.
Okay.
I feel like royalty.
Besan
Oh.
पापड़ी भाजी, बेसन पापड़ी म्हणतात ना,
पाटोडी,
पाटोडी, अच्छा I have not eaten so many sabzis like this, like
take a picture.
Yeah, I think they're sweet. The sweets have arrived. This is Amrakhanda, Puran Poi and Ukdiche Modak. My all three are my favorite. Which is yours?
I think Amrakhanda.
Amrakhanda. Nice. We are gonna dig in now. We already did, but in the sweets. After the roti and the puri, they also serve rice, which is actually a masala rice or a normal rice. And also we get some buttermilk. So we just had our first Maharashtrian thali. I have also not come here like for ages, and yes, digestive pan is necessary after the meal, and our food is like come out till here, like we are so full, we're
gonna walk
more than full.
We're gonna walk 500 meters.
Yeah,
digest our Maharashtrian thali. so highly recommended. You should come to Hotel Shreyas.
So our Pune trip was really, it's not a planned trip, it's hopping to places and just checking on the checklist of the places that we want to go and eat. So this was one of them.
No.
Sorry.
Wow.
Sorry.
Alright, so good morning.
Hi, everyone.
We are at Shrimant Misal Ani Barets Kahi. So that basically means Shrimant Misal and so many other things.
Yeah.
So we had to eat misal. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. So this place is in Aund. Beautiful place, lot of greenery, and a very residential area. Very quiet. It's actually very peaceful, and everybody
very
has come out for a walk. And Pune is clean. Pune is really green and clean. So it's wonderful.
So it's like Pune is very nostalgic right now. So we are meeting all of our friends,
yes,
family, relatives, and you
come
know,
after 4 years.
Yeah, almost 4-5 years. So
we'll meet you when the missile is on our table.
कढ़ी तो
One of the oldest eateries in Pune.
Yeah.
Very close to Ferguson College Road, so it's very popular. Yeah, Prabhat Road, so it's very popular with college students.
So first, we have ordered
cheech
chili toast.
Cheech.
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 Say cheech.
Cheech. Cheech.
Also another dish, cheese pavadi. Yeah, the pizza is
I'm already exploding.
So we just had a quick lunch. We are wearing our mask because she just got fined like 500 rupees for not wearing the mask. So we want to adhere to the rules and regulations. And if we get time, we will explore the city as well. Mainly the Shaniwar Wada, Aga Khan Palace. So we do want to see that also. I have not been able to see it like for a very long time. So, and also Sivagarh, if we get to trek, we'll do that. So just walking distance from Darshan, we have the La Plaisir.
La Plaisir.
It was on Bhandarkar Road first when I was in college. Now it's shifted here. Quite a big space. But we just wanted to take away some macaroons. I love the La Plaisir macaroons. We have taken a pack of 6 and a pack of 3. Tasty. So during my college time, this was another hangout that I used to sit. Rutuja Bakery. Small place but really cute. We used to hang out here. So again, walking distance from the La Plaisir, we have this new Irani cafe which is opened up. So we realized that the audios of these videos are so distorted. So this is a voiceover for you. The lips and the voice might not match. I think nobody misses Marzurin when they are around KP, and with the window shopping and roaming around over here, we really wanted something to cool us down. So I'm having a orange mango coolie, and he's having a cold coffee and a chicken sandwich. While we were in KP, we went to Dream Bike Shop. It is just around the corner from Marzurin. I mean, there are a lot of options here and there was a great sale going on. I was wearing a jacket for the ride, my husband's jacket. We already have two, but then I thought, let's check out if I can find something for me. But I couldn't find something which I really liked and was fitting. So we ended up not buying, but yeah. While we were in Pune, we had thought of going to Mahabaleshwar to fulfill my fascination of strawberry cream, but that did not happen. But here we are having a strawberry cream at Bagicha, which is in KP. A must visit.
बाजीराव ने मस्तानी से मोहब्बत की है आयशी ने. We are in that place.
So this is the family tree of Peshwas. Obviously everyone would know, but
family tree, na?
Mm.
Yeah, so it pretty much ended with
बाजीरो हमने
नो नो
चलो ठीक
बादाम राव ना
नो सॉरी
बाजीराव का बेटा
बाजीराव सेकंड दिस इज बाजीराव काशी भाई या
This is called Narayan Darwaza. This gate was called Narayan Darwaza as it is a historic witness to Narayan Peshwa, helpless cry, Kaka Mala Vatswa. It is also called as Jambul Darwaza owing to a tree of Jambul which was planted near it.
I think kept well, one of the only few monuments that you can visit in Pune. So yeah, must visit. If you're coming to Pune, you should come to Shaniwar Wada. Now we are off to Aga Khan Palace, so we're gonna check that out. It's actually fun exploring the city in an auto rickshaw rather than taking a motorcycle everywhere.
Yeah.
So we are doing that today. We're not gonna touch the motorcycle today, pretty much, I think. Just gonna enjoy ourselves in an auto.
Our DJI Osmo, action camera was not allowed inside, so I'm just clicking photos and taking videos on our phone. This is how it looks, very beautiful, well maintained. After Aga Khan Palace, we went, we met our friends and we were just chilling, having lunch at Tipsy Duckling. We didn't vlog much because we were just busy reminiscing the old days. And now we are at Kalyan Bhel. So all the Punikas would know where Kalyan Bhel is. It is near Prabhat Road and within that gully. So now it is changed because that used to be a gada and now it has changed. It's become like a shop. So since 2 days we have been trying to get to this place. We thought ki it would be on Law College Road and finally we found Kalyan Bhel today. So we are also acting like tourists here because we don't know where it is shifted. And Google is also showing us some different areas. So people who are not from Pune or maybe they are from Pune and they have not visited here for like many years like us, and someone has a hankering for Kalyan Bhel, now you know where to come. It is near Wadeshwar, which is at Law College Road. So let's
so this is their new outlet.
ये कॉलेज पछि
कसो आते कल्याण बे
This is like some achievement because we got lost yesterday looking for it.
Yeah. It's the most tasty.
Actually, show them that packaging part.
Oh yeah. So this is like their full pack for pani puri. They also have it for bhel. Made it very much commercial. Quite nice. So if you want to order in bulk, they have it in bulk as well. So cool. So Kalyan Bhel used to be like our hangout place for SPDP and Bhel of course.
Tasty?
बस अभी इसका सीज़न नहीं है कैरी का तो फिर वो लोग सब कैरी छोटा छोटा पीसेस उसमें डालते हैं इट इज़ इवन मोर टेस्टी
Thank you.
think this is where they kept the salmon.
त्यांचं रेकॉर्डिंग चाललंय मॅम बरोबर.
We enjoyed our little trek on Siyogarh Fort. He's been here like for the first time.
Yes, I'm coming for the first time.
And I've been here during my college days, so it's been 10 years, I think. Now back to the base.
Now we are gonna eat matka wala dahi, kanda bhaji, pohe and chai.
It's crowded but it's nice. Yeah. Sunday morning, sir.
I think best time to come is in the morning.
Best time to come is a weekday, I think.
Comparatively. In the morning. It was too crowded.
Continues to build.
Let's see. You can put either sugar, kala namak, or phir
kanda bhaji.
Thank you.
Kanda bhaji?
Kanda bhaji ek sandwich.
Thank you.
Nice, na?
Really fatty.
Yeah. It's a thick curd.
If you are in the city and you are passing through Kamra Nehru Park, I think this is the place. During my college times, I used to come over here and have sandwiches, kachi daveli and SPDP. It's like the most happening place for food. What are we gonna have, Bubu, now?
We are having a Bombay toast. We are also gonna have a masala pav.
Masala pav, wow. Masala pav. After 12 years. Sandwich. Bombay sandwich. Oh my god. There used to be one A1 sandwich here in KNP, but I don't know. It's nowhere to be found. Good. Yeah, equally good. Another favorite of mine and a very special chocolate sandwich. We'll get it on FC Road and also over here. So it's like full of chocolate. Yum, yum, yum.
The last day, 7 day, was a rest day. We slept and slept the whole day. And in the evening, we stepped out, roamed around FC Road and had dinner.
पुण्यात आलो आणि वडापाव खाल्लं नाही असं कधी होणारच नाही. वी वर ॲट एफ सी रोड, वी थॉट लेट्स हिट जोशी वडेवाले अँड यू आर गोना हॅव वडापाव नाव.
Yay! 6:30 in the morning, a little delayed by an hour to start. Just winding up the house and leaving. 840 kilometers to Bangalore. Dekhne how we pace. So 180 to Bangalore. Covered about 6:75. I left Pune at 6:30 in the morning. It's exactly 5 p.m. now. Or 6:76. So, andaze se agar hum dekhe to humne 10.5 ghante mein 700 km kiye. This is not bad. Just I think laugh at the irony that you would do 825 kilometers in like 11 and a half hours, and the last 25 kilometers will take an hour and a half. Welcome to Bengaluru. Honestly, like,